Hello everybody, Not Your Average Gaming Joe, and today we're back at it with Halo 1 on the Halo Master Chief Collection, playing the campaign. Last time we completed, we got through the first, I believe, two or three missions. Probably going to play an hour of... So, I'm going to be playing basically the campaign.
I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit them, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while
I... See, I have a hard time seeing on this map. Let's swap it the other way. Ooh, that is much better. Even though I prefer the nostalgia, but... How am I missing? Oh, miss! Don't know where he went. Do you have several skulls on? Gotta be careful.
Stop. Motion tracker shows movement around the next bend.
Ah! Oh my goodness! So much carnage. Yeah, I'm done. God damn it, get out of the way! Ah! I sign up for. I can't even shoot. I can't even shoot. Ah. It's gonna be a long. Oh. God damn. I'm already low on health again. God damn. This is frustrating. Whoa. Yeah, at this rate, I'm probably thinking about putting on the Rambo skull. If I knew about that, I probably would just put it on. Still quiet. I'd like to have actually kind of sound. Damn it. Damn it. Don't tell me to... Come on. Small little fall just kills me. Come on. What the shit is that? One little fall and I'm dead. Wow. It's like... Yeah, that is really annoying. Thank you. Gotta make sure I just don't fall. Get away. He's dead.
We're directly under the ship now.
Alright, are we bad or what?
The Covenant use a gravity lift to move troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. We need to ambush them at the grav lift's loading zone and use the lift to enter the ship.
God damn. Come on.
Contact! Enemy in sight!
Can't see if he's still...
Oh,
you... It's gonna be a little bit frustrating. That's taken care of. Oh, there's one more. There we go. Away from me. Ooh, hi. That scared me. Big guys. Get away, no! Son of a bitches. Ow. There's one. I'm here, you son of a bitch. Oh. Yeah, we got him. Stop throwing all the grenades. This is just madness. No.
Fire in the hole. Fire in the hole.
God damn. Fucking assholes. Seriously. At this rate, I'll just let him kill you guys. Oh my god. Where's that grunt? They're out of grenades! I know you got grenades. Don't be a bitch. Throw them. I'm so glad I do not have the skull that has blast radiance. No. No! No!
Got him! Way to go! Alright, baby, yes!
No! Don't want to deal with your shit.
Want some more? Nice one!
Well, we lost another one. So if I punch my teammate, would that give me... It does! It does! So friendly fire will give me frag grenades. Okay. But at this rate, I probably might want to play with the Rambo skull. Just for shits and giggles.
You like that?
Come on.
Area secure, sir. We better keep moving. Now, how about that door?
Let's try a speed run. Get out. You're dead. What the shit? No!
Area secure, sir.
Can't get a break.
How about that door?
Oh boy. Punch. Seriously, are they Oh, give me back my weapon. You son of a bitch.
Wait, that's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. Somewhere in this room.
Stop running! Stop resisting! Just let me hit you! Getting angry! Can't see in here. Like, literally, I can't see in here, so that's why I'm changing the display from classic to anniversary to classic. Because I do want to play it on most part on. on, give me. Don't tell me I got stuck. Alright. Got through that. Which structure? This way. Oh. It's gonna get nasty, I know that. It's too dark in here, so I have to turn up the graphics. Squad? I don't even see them. See, I don't know if they just keep coming, or do I just have to go shot. That door. Of course you guys would show up. No! are you dealing with? Got that taken care of. Last time I did this yesterday, I got my ass whooped in that room. So I'm hoping today is just gonna be a little bit better. A little bit better with the progression. Behind stealth boy.
There's no sense going into anything less than full strength.
Cortana to Foehammer. We need additional support troops. We're going to open the shuttle bay door again. Move in and drop off reserve troops on my signal. I copy, Cortana. Echo 419 standing by for your signal.
Oh shit, no! No! God damn it. I have like the worst luck. Madness! Oh no! God. Oh, I gotta do this again. Oh, wow. Got most of them. Not bad. Wow. All right, let's try one more time. Because this room is going to be madness. Oh, is it him that came up and killed me? So many grenades. Where are we going? There we go. Another terminal. Maybe a second or a third.
Construct, who is your maker?
Sadness and disrepair, Oracle. I am unworthy. I was not made.
Never made? But you are right here, where you should not be. Tell your charges to cease their efforts immediately. Or a team must not be violated. Construct, respond.
Jumbled grass. Familiar terms. I serve. None serve me, Oracle.
Your charges must cease all aggression towards the reclaimers and leave this installation at once. Construct, you are dangerously close to unleashing a force you cannot comprehend. This is most inappropriate.
We follow the path, and I am part of the Stone Journey swarm that serves. We serve. They will find, and then I will be free.
Find? Free? Explain yourself.
I know their path, and when they have gone, only I shall remain, and then free.
This is quite unsatisfactory, Construct. Your core shows no hint of understanding the gravity of this situation. I will return later for your proper decommissioning. Well, unless the flood kills us all first, in which case the point will be moot. Good day, Construct.
So that's kind of new to me because I haven't really seen all those type of terminals. Once we get past this checkpoint, I'm just gonna make a mad dash. This is this is the empty prison cell.
These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Trying to see if there's a med kit. There is one. Thank God, finally. Oh, that was easy. I thought it was going to be a little bit more disastrous. Excuse me. You two know better than this. Thanks.
Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon.
I need to increase that volume. I don't know why. Why the volume is so quiet.
One with vast, unimaginable power.
Then it's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have the point.
So the game plan is to get past this level here and then jump in some multiplayer. Kidding me. They're not grunts. Dashboard, is that the... Yeah, that's the prison cell.
Nobody on this side. Let's find him.
Over there. Oh, miss! Give me your grenades. Drop them like candy. Uh-oh. There we go. All we gotta do is get past that one room, and it's just a mad dash. It's this room here. It's gonna suck because there's actually a... Whoa, wait, what? That was just random.
Thank you.
Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time.
Now, this is gonna be the clusterfuck. Because I think one of these two doors is going to open, and it's just going to be madness.
Great! Now we're trapped here! We're screwed!
Stow the belly-aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the chief can get us into one of those covenants...
He's in a loop.
I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain.
Come on.
There's a covenant dropship still docked.
Want to get through this. Captain Keys is dead. God damn it.
No.
So you can't let Captain Keys die. Ah, son of a bitch. Sucks ass. So now I gotta stick to his side. You were a real thorn to my ass.
You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Just wanna punch you.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
It's gonna get ugly.
We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh man, we're trapped in here. We're screwed.
Ready.
We're screwed, man.
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana. If you and the chief can get us into one
Come
of
on.
The dropships,
get some doors open.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Run! Making a mad dash for it. I don't care. I don't care about killing anything anymore. It's just run. Awesome. That's it.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Oh. Thank God.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain, Hunter!
Hang on.
So that's a good stopping point for the campaign. We're going to jump into multiplayer. So it's not too bad. We've actually got through quite a bit. I don't know. I don't know who I'm a bad dragon. I don't know who that is. But yeah, I got 4 out of 10 so far. We're gonna jump into multiplayer, and we're gonna be playing basically Halo 1 for the rest of the whole entire time. So it's probably going to be big team capture the flag. So I got quite a bit of that knocked out. Not too bad. We're starting at season 7. Oh. See, I haven't got the chance to see what can't even talk tonight. What season 7 is all about. That's cool. Wait, what? Tech suit. No way! The Ricochet helmets? No, that's awesome. It's pretty cool. So mostly kind of upgrade for customizations for elites. That is wicked. Armor effect. Oh. Lobby drop. That's unfortunate. So, nameplate, they tell these based on customization. Okay, so that's in Halo 4. Yeah, I have basically. Let's take a look at what type of maps. See, I'm familiar with Sidewinder. Familiar with Sidewinder. Blood Gulch. Battle Creek. I know Battle Creek. That is a clusterfuck. Whoa, what is going on? Lobby's having some issues tonight. So, I plan on unlocking all of Halo Reach over time. Got Halo 1, which kind of gives you some customization going. I don't think I've done customization for Halo 1. I've not. Oh, that is cool. Different color visors. Wicked! Okay. It's kind of cool. Vehicle skin, no way. There's vehicle skins in this game? That is fucking kick ass.
The game, I'm just gonna go do something else.
That's fine, we can test it.
Nikes. Wow, that's loud. Kinda hoping this lobby works out. If it doesn't, probably gonna end up playing Halo Reach. Try Zombie. Between Zombie and Big Team Slayer. Come on, give us a game. Come on. What? So unfortunate. I want to give it one more try. See, I have no idea I'm gonna give it one more try, and if it doesn't pop up, we're gonna go play some Halo Reach content for multiplayer. It's gonna drop, isn't it? Come on. God damn it. Alright. We'll play a little bit of Infection and we're gonna jump into it. Infection, you know what? Flag and bomb. I don't like doing zone control. Kick back with a variety of non-traditional mode. I don't know what that one is, but I'll give it a shot. Oh, not a big fan of snipers. Okay. Let's give it a shot. So we're gonna be playing the Halo Reach content. Multiplayer, because Halo 1 matchmaking didn't work. And if this falls through, it tells me it's not. Yeah, okay, so this is kind of an issue. Give it one or two more tries. Should not be any problem. I don't know why we're having matchmaking issues. It is a new season. If it ends up being issues, we'll jump in and continue. Yeah. Alright, that's unfortunate. I was really anticipating we're going to be doing some multiplayer, but it just doesn't seem like to be an issue. That's kind of cool stuff. So we're gonna actually go back and let's try to do firefight. That's what spore, but sillier side with a grab bag. Well, let's try firefight. And if that doesn't work out, it tells me that there's matchmaking servers are having issues tonight. Played last night. Oh. So, it's working, but the matchmaking is having issues. I suck at sniper. Probably gonna get carried, that's okay. I'm not really that good. Got a 20 minute time limit, one set.
Firefight. Set, start, tough luck on.
Moving with my teammates. Because I do not feel like I'm gonna survive.
Thank you.
reinforcements.
Can't see him.
Reinforcements.
I'm not really good at this. Oh. Oh, we have infinite rounds? No way. Takes a bit of time here.
Bump it up, man.
I don't know how many waves are there.
Killing spree.
Hey, we got a killing spree.
Reinforcements.
Nice. So we're almost through, I think, the first wave of one. I don't know how many waves are there.
Reinforcements.
This is the boss wave. I haven't played Firefight in ages. Hiding.
round complete.
Yeah.
Weapon drop.
Weapon drop. Where?
Round start. Tough luck and catch on.
Slop throw grenades. Lovely. Oh man. One guy who's pretty much leading the whole terror group, but that's okay. We're gonna have one of those guys. As long as Lisa were able to kind of hold our ground, we should be fine. There goes, but I don't know if he's on it.
Reinforcements.
Oh shit, we got a
killing frenzy.
Hey, did I actually get him? No way. Shits are pissing me off!
Reinforcements.
Wow, we're already to the halfway point? Yeah. Oh, fucking bug us. Dealing with them. I hate dealing with these things. Give me a fucking shotgun. But I don't see him.
Reinforcements.
Starting to get a little bit better.
Reinforcement.
Hey, you guys missed that one. Oh boy. Big boys. We got big boys.
Sharpshooter.
Oh, you got a big guy. coming. I'm coming. Oh. Show off. See, I don't know how many rounds are there. Is there five waves or I forget
round
what.
Complete. Weapon drop.
See, I don't know what the weapon drop is. That's like health packs here.
Round start. Tough luck catch and black eye on.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This is gonna suck. Yeah, this is not gonna be good. It's just gonna get nasty now. Can't tell if he's on the ghost or what. Yeah, he is. It's the reinforcements.
Double kill. Double kill. Untouchable.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't even know there was a machine gun here. Did not even know that.
Reinforcements.
Unless they recently put it in, but. Alright. What have we got? Something, I don't see it.
Reinforcements.
So now we're at the halfway point of one.
Triple kill.
They're brutes, but I just don't see them.
Reinforcements.
Thank you.
Set complete.
Oh. So, what happens now? Is there like a bonus wave or some sort that I don't know?
Bonus round. Good
okay.
luck.
What do we got?
All skulls.
Oh, no. On. Oh, boy. Where did it come from? Oh, my God. They are literally killing machines.
Triple kill.
My God, that's terrifying. That was like...
Triple kill.
Oh, shit, where are you? Oh shit. Oh shit. No.
Bonus round over.
Alright. Is there
Game
a wave?
Over.
Okay. Not bad. That was actually a lot of fun, even though I didn't finish out top, but you know what? It was a lot of fun. First time doing matchmaking in a long time. Yeah, I finished at the bottom. It's alright. I'm gonna go back to multiplayer. We're gonna try to do Halo 1 if we can. I have no idea what multiplayer. Social games. Custom. Go to Halo 1. Try it. If Halo 1 does not work out, try Halo Reach. And if Halo Reach doesn't work out, then Firefight. I want to play Halo 1. Shows it there, but the question is the server connection. This is a lot of players. Come on. Oh, come on. Give it a shot, a few more tries. If it doesn't work out, we just head back. Just head back to Firefight. Kind of hoping we can get some Halo 1 multiplayer going. I got it going the other night. But I don't know if there's server... Oh! I think we're in. We're in. Awesome. Finally. Ooh, Blood Gulch. I haven't played on this map in ages. Yeah! I wanna be on Mongoose. Well, not Mongoose, I mean. No. 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 No, don't be that guy. No! No! You guys are assholes. I don't care if they get the flag. These are dicks. These are dicks.
Red team has the flag. Blue team has the flag.
I feel like it's all Rooster Teeth all over again. Going on foot.
Red team has the flag. Blue team, flag.
I see you.
Blue team has the flag. Blue team. Blue team score.
Yeah. I believe it's like three caps to one. I swear if there was a battle rifle, the Halo 2 battle rifle on this map alone would be a lot of fun. Overpower. What's that? That's a flamethrower? Nah. It's a little too far away. Going up there, just chilling. What is he doing?
Blue team has the flag.
Take the goddamn ghost and ran off with it. A sniper
red
in the hill.
Flag return.
Oh shit. Fuck. Yep, I'm dead. Didn't even do anything at. Here, because I know they're going to be coming this direction. Oh, sweet.
Blue team has the flag.
Get out of here.
Blue team has the flag.
Just spawn from that teleport. Fuck.
Red team, flag return.
We're all chilling in the chilling in the goddamn hill. Just wait for them to spawn at this stupid little portal here. Ain't fooling anybody. Dummy. So what you get? I'm gonna sit here and wait for you fuckers to go to that teleporter. I know you guys are gonna do it. Yes, I'm gonna be that cheeky bitch. Oh, the hell you do?
Blue team has the flag. Red team has the flag.
We're gonna win. I gave our teammate all the opportunity. They got two flags right now.
Blue team score.
It's over.
Red team
has their idiots. Idiots! Ah! It's over anyways. Drop down to sixth place, but that's okay. I'm actually having a lot of fun playing the old school. Lovely. Shouldn't take that long before they cap the last one and win. It's kind of cool the fact that the Warthog or Ghosts all change colors when have skins for them. So when you, oh hell no, wait,
blue team has the flag.
The fuck out. I knew he was gonna do it. I was like, don't you fucking do it.
Blue team has the flag. Red team, flag return.
Oh. They're all being cheeky little bastards. We lost the ghosts. They're all up there.
Blue team has the flag. Red team, flag return. Blue team, flag return.
Ah. Oh no. We need to get the Warthog going. That's what we need to do. Tell me one of you guys got the Warthog.
Red team has the flag. Red team has the flag.
We're already down by two flag. We're down by one flag cap. Need two to win.
Red team has the flag.
Just waiting for Blue to come over here. Problem is, there's too many of us here.
Red team has the flag. Blue team, flag returned. Red
it's a tie
team
game.
Has the flag.
Yeah, we're down by one.
Blue team, flag returned.
Ha! Get out of here. Not gonna win if we don't get in our flag.
Red team has the flag.
Gotta get back to base, man. You're fucking turtling. Got no warthog.
Red team has the flag. Blue team, flag returned.
So I was gonna say, where the fuck is the blue team? I haven't seen the blue team over here. Come on. Looking for a vehicle to spawn is the worst. We're definitely not gonna win. That's okay. Did get several kills. I think I did get like a double kill. I don't know. Got a minute and a half remains, so yeah. Not gonna happen unless we. You know what? There may be hope. Maybe hope. For Leroy and this shit. Ah! Oh, that failed. I tried, boys. I tried. Threw the grenade at the worst timing. GG. Gotcha. Gotcha, boo-boo. Get on! Guys are assholes! Tried to guide you guys, and you guys just ditch me. Assholes. Assholes. Come on.
Blue team, flag returned.
No! No!
Game over.
A lot of fun. that's some kill. 50-50. I don't know what that means. A KD can't be that bad. Probably balance ratio. Kills. I got 13 kills, 10 deaths. That's not bad. That's actually really not bad at all. I'm actually happy about that. So we're gonna try one more. Go for another one. Hoping we can get one more match in. See, I don't know. That Haler. Take a look at my player ID. I kind of like that. That kind of looks cool. As of right now, I'm kind of hoping. Is it gonna work? Or are you gonna dismiss the match again? I would really like to play this. Might switch over and do firefight. See, now it's just, oh, shows three people are still connected, so. See, I'm trying to figure out. It's the game is just acting up now, like on a frozen screen. Even, wow. Kind of acting up as much as I want to try to keep playing, but I don't know why it's not letting me. Check. I can't even. Game kind of act up for a moment, so I. Yep. This is right here not working, and this is just nothing. So we're going to close that and then try to open it up one more time. So I apologize. We had a little technical difficulty for the moment. Trying to get this back up and running. We're going to do probably one game if we can. Play. Actually, nah, we're going to end it short. As much as I want to continue, best wise, just kind of call it here for tonight. So I want to say thank you for watching Halo 1. Master Chief Collection. We're going to have more continue on. We're going to keep playing some Halo for maybe the rest of this week. And I'm Not Your Average Gaming Joe. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Take care, everybody.